Alright, right here. This door here. What? Wait, what? Where did that guy come from? Are those supposed to be those guys? I give up on this. What? What? Okay, so these things, they come back. Okay. Alright, the last time I went down the other way, let's see. Okay, this is a shortcut. I guess that shortcut is a little bit shorter. I mean, especially against this clown dude. What the fuck, it has... it has a ranged attack as well? Right here. Okay, it breaks the doors open for the other guys, so that's something I also need to take care of somehow. that's gonna be a problem. I think I'm getting it slowly. I'm slowly getting there. How did my HP? How did I lose so much HP? I thought I was blocking. Wasn't I perfect blocking? I guess not. Oh wait, they're hitting him? Man... Like, what? I wasn't even hitting him, man, he just turned on me. Okay, I guess it's cool that they're fighting each other and I can be just a bystander watching. I got hit by that, really? This he goes like bam 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 and bam bam. Continues to chain you to the next part of the attack, which is what? There's no break. The fuck? The camera was... This is not... I feel like some of the elite monsters are fun and pretty good. This is... it's ridiculous. We'll fight the other guys. Goes like 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, and then winds up for 3. That's like a 7 combo attack. There's no fucking time to heal. WTF. Thank you. Why? Not healing as much for some reason. That was... that was probably the closest one so far. I need to not take so much damage early on, and I need to actually wait for the break to die down before I use my potions, I think. I think when there's a break, I can't heal as much using my potions. I just realized that now. Alright, you know what, actually, let's try this. Alright, let's try this again. He still does so much damage. I don't get what's the point of freezing the weapon. So the clown can go all the way back to the room. Come on, this has to be it. Okay. Holy shit.
Isn't the old woman of the, venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got?
Oh, okay, well, there's the wine. There is the wine. very low.
Hello? Is anyone there? Calling any and all stargazers in the vicinity. Please respond. Over.
Okay, unlocked another door. Talk with Venini?
Can you hear me, really? Aviva, it actually worked! This has to be how the King of Puppets did it! How he called the puppets and controlled them! I can't believe you can transmit your voice through ergo waves! What a brand! You'll never believe what signal I've picked up over the ergo! A cry for help from the Grand Exhibition! Somehow someone survived! I'm suspicious too!
All right, well... Before I continue... That's the other side. Okay. All right. Well, you know what? Might as well, since I'm already here, let me teleport back to Hotel Krat and let me level up again. I mean, since every time we explore an area in the arcade, it always leads back to that single bonfire place, so might as well level up. Alright, yeah, let's level up some capacity so that I can just equip some better stuff. Wait a minute. Oh, this wine? Oh, wow. That's from a long time ago. Where is this woman? I don't remember the quest. Well. I think I may like have a very faint memory of this thing. Right here?
Ah, lovely wee. Even in the bottle it has. Thank you, young one. Every step is a but this glimmer of happier days is
commemorative coin. Wait, what? Who do I talk to? Him.
At the house of Anini, even Price. Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularities. This is one of the originals, however. You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've earned this small token.
Oh, nice, a half moonstone. This door is now unlocked. Wait, is this a boss?
Theme was
oh, okay.
And city of the future.
I guess this is the next part.
To showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Okay. Is this a boss room? It doesn't seem like it. Doesn't have the summon thing. Oh, this is a button. What? Oh, okay, there's more stuff here. Oh man. Another dog. Well, where does this lead me? All right. Oh man. Finally found the second Stargazer. Well, that sucks. I hate when the enemy sometimes staggers and sometimes doesn't stagger. That's a 3-hit combo. I think I should switch to my electric. That's the fire. I think I passed the fire stuff. That guy is gonna respawn. You know what? Let me switch to the electric. I'm not dodging correctly here. What the fuck? That was a new attack. And I feel like the electric one has less range than the fire one. His soul. What? Okay, it just kept on spinning. Guys are the bomb lobbing guys. Why is there this guy here? How do you fight? What? What happened to my potions? What the hell happened there? I mean, I feel like this is gonna take me a while to actually beat this thing. not reaching is so annoying. Man, hopefully I can get this guy in one shot, otherwise I have to do this thing all over again. Where am I going now? What? I guess I'm supposed... That's bullshit. Are you serious? They don't get they don't fall down? Is that it? Like, what the fuck? What? That's probably the... Man, that is crazy.